IoT is at its pinnacle today. Electronic City of India has been hosting this event and catering to its various verticals and disciplines, where electronics, sensor technology, networking, analytics, business analytics, automotive, and many more have been the focus area.
We're going to have almost 2,000 participants, over 100 startups, many senior speakers and executives from across the world.
We have a mix of participants, practitioners, and forward-looking.
This year, the title Beyond the Hype, Pilots to Scale, we are taking on two horizontal technology space and two verticals. The e-mobility connected cars space is going to get a lot of traction in India, focused on the 2030 mission of e-mobility.
Most promising startup impacting automotive, that was Aether Energy, got funded by a very large industry house from India. Post IoTNext, we would request IoT startups in across horizontals and vertical segments to apply.
You are going to see an intervention of the young entrepreneurs who could shape the destiny of this country in future.
We look forward to welcoming you to this very exciting event.
I look forward to a great IoTNext 2017.